Hello, and welcome to a short video on the benefits and potential downsides of using ChatGPT AI. With the growing popularity of artificial intelligence and automation in our daily lives, it's important to understand the potential impact it can have on both individuals and society as a whole. In this video, we'll explore the advantages of using the tool from OpenAI and how it can improve our lives, as well as the potential risks and drawbacks to keep in mind. First, let's talk about the benefits of using ChatGPT AI. One major advantage is increased efficiency and productivity. Artificial intelligence can help us accomplish tasks more quickly and accurately, freeing up time for other activities. Additionally, ChatGPT AI can provide us with access to information and resources that we may not have been able to access on our own. Another benefit is the ability to provide assistance and support to individuals in need. It can help those who may not have easy access to human support, such as people with disabilities or those in remote areas. Now, while there are many benefits to using ChatGPT AI, it's also important to consider the potential downsides. One potential risk is the loss of jobs, as more tasks and processes are automated. Additionally, there is concern that the widespread use of artificial intelligence tools could lead to increased social isolation and the erosion of human interactions and empathy. Another concern is the potential misuse of such tools, such as using it for surveillance or propaganda. This can be a serious and dangerous impact on the society, if not handled properly. In conclusion, artificial intelligence tools like ChatGPT AI can bring many benefits to individuals and society, such as increased efficiency and accessibility to information. However, it's important to consider the potential downsides, such as job loss and misuse, and to actively work to mitigate these risks. We should use it with caution and awareness and make sure that it is a tool to improve the human conditions, and not a way to exploit the weaknesses of society. Now, the most mind-blowing thing is that every word and sentence you heard in this video, up until this point, was also generated by AI, as well as the title, description, and even the hashtags. With that being said, thanks for watching.